The Fyke Net is one of many sampling gears used by fishery biologists. This flag buoy marks an anchor set near shore. The anchor is attached to the lead of the Fyke Net. Fish swimming in shallow water will typically turn toward deeper water when they encounter the lead. Near the surface, a float line helps to keep the net stretched tight. A lead line keeps the bottom of the net resting on the lake bed and prevents fish from swimming underneath the net. Fish will follow the lead toward deeper water, where they are funneled into the main body of the net. This is the first throat that fish encounter. The net's design makes it easy for fish to swim through the throat on their way into the net, but difficult for them to find a way out once inside. After passing through several throats, fish gather in the pot of the net. The pot is tied off and attached to a second anchor. The pot anchor is marked with a second buoy. One great advantage of a fyke net is that fish can usually be released alive and unharmed. Here, several bluegill rest while captured in the pot of the net. This has been a presentation of Michigan Sea Grant. Check out our YouTube channel for additional content.